Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Well then, feel free to peruse. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Oh, excellent choice. I hope this one makes itself... See why you'd be interested in that. What are you buying? Just a have a wonderful adventure. Ugh.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? Oh, so scary! You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. Not bad. I can't hold back any longer. I believe Cassandra caused all this mess. I hate stupid men. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Annoying, aren't you? Which tools do you prefer? How rude. You're tonight's main dish. Innocence is bliss. Blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood. Quit your games. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sooner. Thank you. Where are you going, little one?